Daddy, the Lord has done it.
Brother Zacchaeus, do you know I was wondering why this unexpected visit?
Daddy, you know, for a very long time now, I've been searching for my missing rib.
Wow! I used to tell you, in due time, you will find that which you seek for.
Exactly. And you know, the Bible says, he that findeth a wife, findeth a good thing.
You are right. You are a true son of your father.
This is the good thing. She's my girlfriend, wife to be.
Zacchaeus, are you okay? Others are talking about wife, and you are talking about girlfriend. Are you normal?
At his age, he's still talking about girlfriend.
Yeah, but he said wife to be.
Bible made us to understand that a man will leave his father and mother and cleave with the wife.
Preaching machine.
Praise God.
Hallelujah.
So, Zacchaeus.
Daddy.
Have you paid her bride price?
Daddy, we are still in the process.
You are still in the process? You have not even paid for her bride price, and you are parading her everywhere, telling people that she is your wife to be.
We are in first cap.
You are not ashamed of yourself. Before you parade a woman, it is sacrilegious in the Bible that you have not paid her bride price and you are parading her.
Sacking machine.
Daddy, I will pay. It's not that I will not pay.
I don't want to hear I will. And you, young lady, you allow this man to parade you around. You cannot even convince him.
He hasn't paid my bride price, but he has done smarting on my head.
Smarting on your head, and you are proud to say it.
Daddy, the way I'm saying things, sir, even this guy is sleeping in Brother Zacchaeus' house.
This is how a guest nowadays behaves. How can you be living in a man's house when he has not paid your bride price? That is sin. Sin in the eyes of the Lord, sin. I am your daddy G.O. I will not deceive you. This is sin. What's your name?
Sugar.
Oh, that's why you say she's your sugar and your, oh God.
Diabetes.
See, you guys should leave this place. Get out of my office. Go and pay her bread price before you come back here.
Daddy, it's not that
I will chop your head though.
Daddy, look at what this one is wearing next. And he wants to marry.
Wearing Papa's cap. Parading my office.
Sugar. Plum. You're plumpy. You know, see, I don't know what you're even thinking. Give me a chance to say I love you. You cannot. Introduce me to your life. You said no. Let me harvest you. Adrian, what do you want?
I told you I have a boyfriend.
You have said it before. Mm-hmm. And you're saying it now again. Who is this man?
His name is Zacchaeus.
Zawat?
Zacchaeus.
Come, let me ask you a question. Who is the shortest man in the Bible?
Zacchaeus. Yeah.
And you know that in the Bible, he climbed a tree to see Jesus Christ.
But at least he saw him.
He saw him. Do you want this same man to climb tree to see your parents?
It doesn't matter. I still love him.
You are in love?
Yes.
With somebody that you're taller than and you're happy. How much does he give you in a week, in a month, in a day?
See, I'm not looking hungry.
Let me harvest you.
Landlord.
Lord Land.
Sugar. I hope it's not what I'm thinking.
Is it not this man though? Is this man, he has been here speaking all the English in this one. I told him I'm in love with you. He's even giving me money. You don't hide them.
Landlord, the earlier you stop disturbing my woman, the better for you. The better for you, landlord. I don't know what you are looking for, and you will soon get it. Every time I bring her to my house, you always...
No, say it now. Keep saying it. Finish it. Let her know that you have girls.
What did you just say?
That he has girls.
It's not what you think, as in...
What is she thinking? See, let me tell you...
Wait, old man, stop it. What did you say?
What I'm trying to say is that anytime girls come to me in my dream...
Are you even supposed to allow a girl to come to you in your dream? Eh? See, you know how it is now.
Sugar, money will not be our problem. Are you dating me or not?
Okay, you're too old for me. You're even the same age with my father, or you're even older than him.
Yes, you're too old.
Sugar, see, the thing is that I might be old in appearance, but inside 15 years old.
Omo, you're old everywhere.
Baby, go inside the house and wait for me.
Which house? You said don't fuck up.
Thunder will fire you. That's the only thing I'll tell you.
No, you're happy now, Abi. No problem. No problem. See, if you see your life going zigzag, don't be surprised. Eh, I swear to God, I will send kidnappers after you. I will send assassins to you. I will make sure they kill you. Nonsense. No, just wait, just wait.
What are you doing?
Hello, Scorpion. Scorpion, please, come. Carry gun, carry gun.
So, what I'm trying?
Man of God.
What is?
Man of God. I need your help.
How can you be needing my help? You are barging in my presence. Knocking as if you are a clerk in law court.
I don't know. What, look at what is with the naked woman.
Oh! You are acting porn in my office.
No, the law directed me to you.
The law cannot direct you with a naked woman in my office.
Sir, it's alright.
What brought you to my office?
I'm in serious danger.
Who are you for?
I'm in a serious problem.
Who are you? You didn't hear him.
Somebody's after my life.
Who are you, my friend? Who are you?
I'm a chief.
Chief or thief?
Chief Obuewu.
Obuewu machine.
You are Chief Obuewu, and you think because you're a chief, you are wearing red cap, you can come anywhere you want.
My tenant want to kill me.
Huh?
Your tenant. Somebody have helped. Somebody I know when I started harboring him. Before he started paying house rent.
Can I ask you something?
Huh?
Is he a ritualist?
Not really a ritualist, but he threatened to kill me. Even he was saying he would kidnap me, he would send assassin for me.
You don't know who you have met. This is Daddy Jew of Lagos.
Rada Rudrede.
I hear you, Papa.
Listen, if I be a man of God,
Aliyah.
The solution is here.
That is why I came over. Please, man of God, I need charm.
Are you mad?
Are you okay? Okay, leave charm, give me poison.
Shut up, my friend. Are you okay? Do you know where you are?
No.
Do you see my symbol? Why entering my office? That is Chop a Chop Ministry.
Not a shrine. Yeah, it's not a shrine. You said that you want jam.
Okay, you don't give jam. Sorry.
See, ow.
Sorry, wait now. Direct me to a native doctor, better.
Look at this idiot.
I'm still talking and you're talking.
How do I get jam?
Come on, shut up! Come on. Look at this idiot. If I will use this seat and break your head. You man, look at it. Mr. Ewu or what?
Person when no person, he no dey key person. If you want no person, he no go first person. I know they sick, you won't give me medicine. I get money, oh, you won't help me spend my money. Allow me to enjoy myself. Young man, you are welcome to Softtech Limited. Your eyes cannot see, ears cannot hear, but only the Great Okrikpoto can do. Now, what brings you to the temple of the Great Okrikpoto?
Okrikpoto, I'm in a mess. I'm in a very big problem. This matter is a matter of life and death. Please, I need your help. I need your help, oh.
Something happened for Lagos.
Okay, but I'm talking about my problem. You're singing about Lagos. Are you a Lagos State a governor?
I see snake. Abo.
Osoko.
Young man, tell me what brought you to my temple.
Okripoto, see, there is a problem. My tenant threatened to kill me. As I'm talking to you now, he is calling assassins, kidnappers to come and kidnap me.
Jehovah Biafra.
He is making preparation. He has started making call already as I'm talking to you now. So I came here so that you can prepare for me. Oh. This is battle line though.
Yeah, I never buhe mo. Oh yeah, natural jabo came mo.
Is that an old church song?
Worry no more, my son. For Okrikpoto. You are protected.
I need your help, like as I'm talking to you now. I need your help.
Okrikpoto has protected so many people. Okrikpoto has guided so many people. I will give you a charm. With that charm, nothing will harm you. If they shoot you, it will not enter.
Odeshi.
Exactly.
Okay.
That is Odeshi Pro Max.
Pro Max.
Exactly.
Is he an iPhone version?
It's a software made by the gods.
Okay. What else?
If they throw you a bomb, it will not work.
It will not work.
Exactly.
Okay, but wait. Are you telling me that if anybody cut knife here, or throw bomb or shoot gun, it will not penetrate?
Nothing. I mean nothing.
It no go penetrate.
Do you want to test it?
Are they crazy? I can't test. Okay, but see, I believe all what you have said now, but okay, bottom.
I cannot go back to my house alone. I want you to follow me. Let me kill him immediately.
Wonderful.
Yes.
Young man, at this juncture, I am sorry I cannot leave this place.
Abubakar, why?
The gods went on an errand, and I cannot leave here until they return.
Okay, but see, forget about the gods. I am ready to give you 500,000 naira. So far, you follow me.
Yoba Biafra!
That is it.
Anyway, what do I know?
Okay, but can we leave?
I need the money.
Okay, but if you see the way this guy threatening me today, you will not be. Okripoto, This is the man that want to kill me. Okripoto,
Jehovah Biafra,
what is it?
Man down.
Man down?
My hand.
I thought you had protection or there, she?
Not this type of gun.
What do I do?
Run for your life.
Abubakar!